Yo guys, it is I, the People's Dude, and welcome back to Mario and Rabbids Sparks of Hope. We are about to travel to the final world of the game, I believe. Yeah, Curse's Stronghold. Last world of the game, let's do this! Let's go! Yeah, boy.
Curse's Stronghold. It may appear daunting, but remember Mama's words. Unity. We must trust in one another.
Where's Bowser?
Trust that our bond makes us stronger than all the fear and anger Cursa could ever add to the galaxy.
Yay! Well said! Wow! You're really getting good at this emotion business.
Everyone!
Can we pretty please use Mama's Shield Buster now? Yo, CG cutscene, okay. Cute, I guess. That's the stronghold. It looks kind of
common observatory. The observatory's coordinates match those of the epicenter of darkness energy spreading throughout the galaxy. There, see the comet observatory's beacon? It is the entrance to the very core of the darkness dimension itself.
It wasn't enough to take control of Rosalina. It had to ruin her home, a symbol of hope for all the galaxy.
Yes. To infiltrate this, we will be parking very far away.
The energy around the observatory has created enough air pressure to neutralize our thruster. Brace yourselves. I will need to make an emergency landing on some debris left behind by the darkness barrier.
Okay.
Perhaps our ship can't get any closer to the Comet Observatory, but we can.
Oh, that Gordon cannon will take me right there.
We need to get to the larger one, and from there, we can get to Rosalina.
Is it gonna be like a maze with cannons?
Two dark mess puddles stand in our way. Being this close to Cursa, they will be exceedingly dangerous.
Oh yeah? Well, we just shattered Cursa's sense of invulnerability like a priceless heirloom on moving day. So I guess we are pretty dangerous too.
What do you got? I just don't have anything. What is that? King of Darkness. Yo, are they giving me Bowser as an extra party member? They are, that's so nice.
What is happening right now?
Cursa. Having descended from the megabug encountered in your previous adventures, has inherited its memories from which it reconstructed this likeness of Bowser.
That's right. The Megabug assumed control of Bowser, treating him like a mindless puppet. But it was all for nothing. We beat him soundly, in front of Bowser Jr., no less. Remember Bowser? We won't be able to stop Bowser from leading this attack! We'll need three for backup!
Well, if I'm gonna have Bowser's help, we need the extra help, aren't we? Give this a try. There we go. Absolutely not. Resistant. That's actually kind of based. I thought that might happen. Oh, he did it himself. Okay. Here. Really? Oh, we double dipped. Figured that might happen. Get down closer. I did not realize I could pick them up and throw them. Really? This one didn't explode? Okay. Okay.
Off you go.
Well. Okay. Hopefully this takes...
Whoa.
I have a bad feeling about this. Really? That's where she stopped. Awesome. At least that one has to go around. Dude. Okay, let's just get everyone in this general area. Do this.
One day.
How is that not it?
Full of hot air.
There we go. Oh. Oh.
The first cannon is free. It's our means to the second Dark Mist puddle.
I figured.
If we can eliminate it as well.
Alright, so I assume... Why is my... like this? My party? I need my healer in the party. I assume that other white cannon will take me back. Hey! I don't want the assistant person on my phone. I'm actually gonna save between fights. Oh, it's Edge. Oh, and it's giving me Luigi. Can I change that if I want to? At least it's letting me have four now, sort of.
unknown. For Cursa to create a clone such as this, it would need to inherit a DNA blueprint from the Megabug, or have created one itself.
Hear this.
Ha!
Nothing's going to stop Edge from leading the charge. We'll need three to watch our back, and perhaps ours as well.
Edge is a girl? Oh. Yeah, I'm taking Luigi out. I'm just gonna put Bowser back in. I think he's a good third option.
Let's finish this.
Great. Excuse me. Just wasted potentially.
Don't.
Dude. What the fuck was that? Through there. Oh, I tried. I forgot about that. Do three. Yikes. Okay. Oh, great. More? Really? Are you kidding me? What can Bowser do? He can do absolutely nothing. A waste.
Just dead weight. Up you go.
What? That's so busted. Thank you. Game's really just not holding back, is it? Seriously? This is ridiculous, dude. What? They weren't even moving.
One down.
Awesome. Can I please go? Holy shit, can I please go? This is ridiculous, dude.
Don't.
Dude. Jeez, that's my healer.
Kingpin, Queen of the Mountain.
Oh my gosh. That was ridiculous, dude. That was ridiculous. Why was that so ridiculously difficult? My goodness. Drew the curse brought me into this world. Oh, she did.
You were a spark hunter, weren't you?
No.
Not just a spark hunter. I was their leader.
Cursa.
Gave me an edge, but just enough free will to lead, to think. The edge let me see Cursa for what it is. A black hole of greed leading to a bottomless pit of misery. Bedrock, Midnight, Daphne, I tried to turn them to the light. Instead, they turned on me.
So
I hit the road, tried to save what sparks I could before they got their hands on him. That's the truth of it. I didn't say anything because I figured you didn't have a reason to believe me.
We don't. We have 100 reasons.
Wow, that's cheesy. Also, the game is glitching out in the background.
You're part of our family now, and that means you don't need to keep secrets. Not from us.
Thanks.
That was almost too difficult. Invulnerabilities. That's the only thing I could do to make this game easier is add invulnerability. Of course. Okay.
We've ridden a dark mess manta, a spaceship, a steam train, and now, finally, a cannon takes us to our final destination, Cursor. Is everyone ready for takeoff? I saw that merchant bot here somewhere. Boy.
So, wow, that must be like the final rest. Let me go back to the shop. I need to heal. That's what I need to do. Oh, that's convenient. Do I have stuff I could sell? Not really. Okay, well, I'm gonna do something a little ridiculous. Oh, no, I don't like this team. I'm sorry. I have a different idea. I'm gonna go to this world, very quickly beat a fight, and then heal from that. There, I'll just fight this whole bomb. Should heal me right up. One turn, one character. That's all I wanted. I just wanted to go in with a full heal. Oh, it's all nine in rotations of three. Okay, well, I did not know that. I'm gonna make sure everyone's ready then. Actually, I don't know if I want him to have that. Yeah, I don't think I like that one. Let me give him something different. I guess it'd be good. Guess this will be okay. It's it. I should split this team up. All right, well, here goes nothing. Kind of neat. I'm just a little nervous about it.
We've ridden the dark mess, Manta. Is everyone ready for takeoff? Yes, sir.
Give it a try. Oh no, that one's stacked.
The wellspring of all darkness, Cursa. Though we are divided amongst three battlefields, Our only chance is to work together.
Cursa itself is too far to reach, but its astral arm is not. Focus on that, as well as not getting hit.
Cursa's likely plan of attack with the arm will be to target a hero with it shortly before thrusting it downward at them. We'll use this to our advantage. See those trampolines? If a hero leaps onto one, a jagged spike will rise from the floor. Take care that the hero attempting to leap onto a trampoline is nowhere near the arm, otherwise it will throttle them.
It's healed, Bowser.
Let's go!
Oh, that's what. Gonna follow, okay. I can't skip this? Okay. I can't skip anything right now. Oh my gosh. It actually did damage, okay. And looks like we're moving to this one. Neat. Yeah, the skip button just does not work. What the heck is this game doing? Cool. going on. The busted one, okay. Oh, I get that now. You dick. I can't skip. The game has just kind of lost its mind. Let's go. What? Then what's the point of the spike? Understand how to use the fucking spike, dude. Yikes. It's just in the center now? Seriously? I might as well just clear out this.
Bye-bye!
Dude, that's two shots. That's bullshit. That's the first.
It must be powered by the sparks Cursor captured and exploited. Those sparks can still be saved. Set them free by hitting the star. Without their power, Cursor will weaken.
I don't have enough to heal. What am I supposed to be targeting? Good. Okay.
Take it easy. Ooh, you're on my list.
Oh. Can I not do it the other way? Am I still good? Am I still on? Am I still doing the streamy stream? I believe so, I am. Let's do that now. Homie, you missed. Oh my gosh, wow, that's awesome. Let's go. There's one left. Excellent. When does it show up? Neither of these guys can move.
Yeah.
What do you have to do? Because right now I'm just trying to fight an endless number of enemies. Okay. You just have to get close enough and shoot it. This will work. Cover us a little bit. Oh, that's not good.
Yeah.
Now I kind of know what to do. It's gonna be ugly. Actually, it was kind of helpful. Okay, at least damaged itself by doing that. It's like they know I want the center right there. Okay. I don't think that was any damage. Yeah, that is a bit busted. Wow, okay. Okay.
Ha ha ha! Mama. Choo-choo!
Yike. Okay. Let's have some fun. Wait, I want to do that again.
Please work.
Holy crap, this is busted. Oh, that's unfortunate. So he's pointless. Okay, I'm just gonna get cover then. That Dude, you ain't surviving another rotation. I don't know what to tell you. I think there's another part.
We did it! She is finally free from Cursa's grasp!
Once more we have rattled Cursa. I sense her hatred towards us, the most savage and intense yet. I believe
far
I'm
out.
Scared, Beepo. Not just for myself. For all of us.
We're scared too, Genie. It's as normal and as natural as emotions come. Try to focus on the task at hand.
Yes, yes, of course. Those projections there, take note of them. I believe she created them to harness the collective energy of our weapons to amplify the power of her wand. If we charge the wand enough times, it may help us disable Cursa's defenses, allowing us to strike directly at Cursa.
How bad am I?
Okie dokie!
Dude, that's a double attack, and that's bullshit, and you know it. Yo, Luigi's actually pretty busted. Not gonna lie. Okay. Dude, that's so cool.
Take it easy.
Oh, thank you. Lost my cover. We got this, we got this. Okay. Guess that'll help me. Mario. What? Supposed to nullify attacks. Oh, you're done. Did I not do anything? Dude, you literally pushed me, thank you. Oh, you asshat. Dude. Dude. Thank you.
Let's go!
I didn't do any damage. Do I have to do it three times? Think. Let me just make sure I'm doing this right, because I don't know. Must be. I must be doing it right. Okay. Okay. Let's go. What's up, girl? Did we do the thing? Yo, we Kingdom Hearts 2'd this guy. Let's go. Nice. I did the thing. Can I do this later? I only got 270 coins for that. For beating the game. Oh my, I gotta move alerts up.
Hey.
My bad. Okay, I fixed it.
Thank you.
We didn't save the sparks, Rosalina. We tried. We tried so hard.
They're weird.
Well.
All right. All right.
Okay. Okay. Fair enough. All right. Well, looks like that's it on the Tale of Mario and Rabbids. Wow, that was a very quick world, actually. Very challenging. I enjoyed it immensely. It happened really fast, beating this game. Like, 1 second I'm, like, finishing up the last, second to last world, the next second I'm beating this world. So, yeah, fun times. Fun times all around. I guess what that means for next week is I'll do 2 Persona 4 streams. So, yeah, honestly, I'm probably just gonna actually just... Literally, I think every stream I do until the end of the year will be Persona 4. I mean, I'm at a point where I don't really want to start any new games. I want to take a minute, breathe for a second, and finish, try to get closer and closer to the end of Persona 4 Golden. And at that point, I will consider new games. I made the assumption, or I made the, decision, really. I do not want to play 2 Persona games at once. I do want to play Persona 5 Royal, but not until after I beat Golden. So let me actually look at my... What I have. I'll actually update it now while I'm at it. So I could do that. I could do that. Why not? All right. So Thursday, this is what I've decided to do. Thursday, I will do Persona 4. Tuesday of next week, I will do a stream. I'm not gonna tell you the game yet. You just gotta tune in. You just gotta tune in. And then next Thursday, if I stream, it will be Persona 4. Yeah, let me Can this be skipped? I guess it can't be. Okay, that's fine. Okay. So yeah, my thoughts and impressions. The game was really fun. Not gonna lie, I really enjoyed it. It was very challenging, too. It was very challenging. I am gonna try to go through and probably complete it in my own time, though. Yeah, definitely a game I wouldn't mind revisiting in the future. I think there's a few annoying parts where it's like, the dialogue is like, okay, can I skip this? Especially if I know where I'm going or what I'm doing, can I skip it? But other than that, it's a good time. The fighting is really intensive and fun. I didn't think that they would be able to capitalize and make a better game than the original Mario & Rabbids, and I was happily surprised by that. The few things I do wish they could have done better is I wish it could have been four players on the game in each battle at a time rather than three. I mean, three is fine, but I was expecting from the beginning to have four, and I would have liked to have had four because I think that's what you have in the original is four. A multiplayer, a split screen multiplayer or an online multiplayer function would be really nice. Maybe like you pick your team and your layout and everything, and then you fight the team of another player and you can like do a 1v1 with against their version of the characters, and I think that would be really enjoyable. Other than that, the story was really solid, as was the gameplay. Oh, I can skip it.
So, Genie, how do you feel about your first adventure as an honorary hero?
My feelings are
such. Is this going to be like Guardians of the Galaxy? That is all that matters. Where the actual boss fight starts now? That was ridiculous. I'm sorry, that was a good experience. That was a good game, but like, when I see the end credits, I expect to be done.
Relax, Beepo. That was merely a jest. Something set to cause general amusement and laughter.
Is that so? Well, perhaps my mentoring hasn't been in vain after all. I'm proud of you, Genie.
Cute, I guess. Okay, yep, and there's the title screen signifying the game has been beaten. Alright, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the series. I will be sure to rectify the mishap with part 7 ASAP style, probably within the next 2 days. And other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see y'all's next time on the Flippity Flip. Watch my Persona 4 series. It is awesome. I just romanced a character. Go see who it is. It'll be up on YouTube later this week. Bye!